Okay, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts shit again.
Of course, we can't stop.
Can't stop, won't
stop.
Can't stop
now.
So yeah, I guess we're going to be watching this back Kingdom Hearts Key back cover movie before we do the Aqua thing. I think someone told me in one of the comments that this is better to do first, so...
Before we do Fragmentary Passage.
You better not be lying to me, random commenter.
Well, how can it spoil anything? It's a prologue.
Yeah, my understanding is this is like pre-Keyblade War kind of shit, so...
Let's jump. It's going to be weird.
I guess we do want... Do we do want subtitles?
And I guess there won't be... Well, oh, here.
And yeah, this is just like a movie.
Oh, it's Mist.
Oh, God, I remember Mist.
I love Mist.
Oh, God.
Yeah. I can't read that fast.
Okay, they're showing clips of the mobile game. I see.
Oh, is it? Oh, is this the mobile game?
Yeah.
That looks kind of weird.
Yeah, it's okay. Like,
Do you have to play the mobile game for this to make sense?
I don't know. So, you're going to have some fun here.
This looks weird.
This is, like, happening way too fast for me to read this properly, so...
So the mobile game happens during the Keyblade War?
I think pre-Keyblade War.
Okay.
I think it's building up to the Keyblade War.
The world was pure darkness. The world was pure darkness.
Darkness, darkness, heart, darkness, light, friendship, dark, memories.
Oh, it's the same thing that's happening again.
Oh.
Oh, those guys.
Yeah.
Aw, Pokemon.
Okay, there's some sort of book. New prophecy. Oh,
light
God.
Light will see the world darkness.
This is going way too fast.
I don't think we're supposed to read it. Hey, Mickey.
I sure hope not. Mickey, Donald, and
Goofy. Wait, they're not that old.
Yeah, the Disney stuff...
Ah, Beast and Gaston, that's awesome.
The Disney stuff is weird in the mobile game because it's all like...
The Disney stuff is weird in the
mobile game. Well, it comes out of...
Ah, Alice in Wonderland, cool.
Like, it comes out of a book that, like, foretells the future, so you're playing... So that's how they excuse you, like, playing through these events
right.
In the past.
Oh, I see.
Because it's just like...
Oh, wow, I forgot to mention, I made the horrible mistake of, based on something I'd heard about looking up James Woods on the internet.
Oh,
dear. He is apparently human garbage.
Yeah.
And I'm afraid to say that because he also sues people who, like, say nasty things about him, so now he'll sue you.
Oh, well. You know what? Atlas USA is going to take my channel down before he can anyway, because I'm doing I'm doing that Persona LP,
so... It was horrendously disappointing. I didn't know anything. I should have not looked up. Lived in blissful ignorance. So now I can't enjoy Hades anymore.
I think they're doing the story of the mobile game really fast.
Okay.
So, you got all this?
You've got cats. Oh, Xemnas, the clock.
Yeah.
Keyblade War.
Okay. All right.
Oh God, beating a child.
I love beating children. Gotta beat off all those children.
That's terrible. Everything you say is horrible. Okay, the Keyblade Graveyard.
Sure.
Okay.
Whatever you say.
So, that happened.
Yeah. Did you get all that?
Well, thanks for watching.
All right, yeah.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, now we're going to get graphics. Instead of... Actually, I don't mind the art style of the mobile game. It's kind of cute.
That's the thing. Nothing has to look realistic as long as it's well designed.
All right, so black cloaks are still a thing.
They will always be
a thing. Makes you the indisposable number 7.
Huh. Lucky number 7.
Come on, it's simple. You 6 plus me is 7.
Basic math here.
Wait, don't tell me I don't count. No.
Isn't Axel 7?
I think he might be number 7, yeah. Okay. Oh. Alright, wait. That's Xehanort's Keyblade.
Yeah, take it.
In the Master's playful and mischievous way, he gave his apprentice Lushu a very important role.
Lushu. Like Mushu.
What seemed like a simple task was the element that would connect all of the events to come.
Who the fuck is this?
They're going to start confusing me again, aren't they?
I think they are.
I just had everything straight after Dream Justice.
Long, long ago,
okay. All
the worlds were still one.
Yep, I remember that.
One day, this would be called the Age of Fairy Tales.
Okay.
It all began here in Daybreak Town.
Hey, it's like Twilight Town.
The Master of Masters had an eye that gazes into the future. He bestowed upon 5 of his 6 apprentices a copy of the Book of Prophecies, in which was written the events to come.
So we could make you go to all those Kingdom Hearts 1 worlds again, because right. we're assholes.
Because we spent all this time designing them, we might as well get use of them. Like, seriously, put a lot of work into that first game.
Okay. Okay, cool. Hey, wasn't that one of the guys beating up children?
Seemed to be.
So, did you look through the book?
Yes. But I'm still analyzing
it. Nice hat.
Wow, no quick skim for you, huh?
I just prefer to be thorough. Master, is what it says in the last passage true?
Oh yeah, that. Bummer, huh?
Yes.
Hey, does it say everyone's gonna die?
If one day I suddenly disappear, I'm counting on you to keep the others calm, okay?
Why is the Master of Masters, like, got that voice?
He reminds me a lot of Zigbar.
Dim.
Like the way, he talks, and like the way, like his hand language and stuff.
Okay.
Body language.
Yeah.
But he doesn't have the same voice.
This world is full of light. It's a world comprised of many smaller worlds, all connected, stretching as far as the eye can see. One great light protects us all throughout this vast land.
Now it's Kingdom Hearts.
All worlds share one light, one fate.
I take it you're talking about Kingdom Hearts.
Okay, cool. Yeah. I'm following.
You're right on the money. People believe that the light that is Kingdom Hearts will be here forever. But if it were to disappear, the world would be enveloped in darkness.
I understand. That is why you granted us these Keyblades. With these, we can spread the teachings of light. And we can protect Kingdom Hearts from darkness.
No, they're not for protecting Kingdom Hearts.
Uh-oh. Huh?
The final passage reads, "On that fated land, a great war shall transpire. Darkness will prevail, and the light expire."
And that's exactly what happened.
Isn't it our duty as Keyblade wielders to prevent this war from taking place?
Not possible.
I like this guy.
You really think you can change the future?
Then...
Yes.
What do you want us to do?
We have to focus on what
the butterfly
comes
effect?
After. There's no use thinking of ways to change events that we know are gonna happen.
But what about all of those who are here now? And the ones who will be here when the darkness finally comes? Are we to abandon all of them?
Yep, fuck them.
Come on. Are you telling me that you think the world can be saved by just 7 people?
Nah, it takes 13.
Yep.
We have to at least try. With
or one really dull boy.
We could...
Well, if you want to give it a shot.
Yes.
Alrighty. Good luck.
Yeah, I really like this guy.
Your master's kind of a dick.
He kind of sucks. But he's awesome. Oh. Hello.
And so the reliable Ira, who wore the mask of the unicorn, was given his role to take over for the master and to lead the others. Similarly, the virtuous Envy, who wore the mask of the snake, was given her
like
role
her
to watch
that
over the
cool
others with a fair eye.
When they used to look like
the
keys.
Fearless Ased, who wore the mask of the bear, was given his role
that's
to
kind of a cute bear,
the brand new
it's not like that bear in Tomb Raider.
No, it's a nice bear.
The prudent Ava, who wore the mask of the fox, was given her role to prepare
so
exceptional
say?
Keyblade wielders for the world
after. I get it.
Boo, old joke.
The cool-headed Gula, who wore the mask of the leopard, was given his role to uncover the mystery of the Book of Prophecies.
Who's narrating this?
Lucian, I don't know.
The first of the apprentices to be given their role, watched his companions from afar as they learned what it was that they were meant to do. Then, he disappeared.
Okay.
Apparently carrying his luggage in a sweet suitcase.
Yep.
Not long after that,
they hadn't invented the wheel yet.
Vanished, dimmed, and faded without a trace.
Watch it be Zigbar somehow.
No, it's actually Xehanort.
Yeah.
/ Sora.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the music.
Uh-huh. Look at that shitty Keyblade.
Dude.
This is where your story began. The story of your very own adventure.
Yeah, I'm assuming this is whoever
Five
your character was in
the... Master's apprentices armed themselves with the Book of Prophecies. They each created a union.
Yeah, when you first load up the mobile game, you have to pick one of the five factions to join.
Then, they set out to rally Keyblade wielders just like you. By defeating Heartless, the monsters of darkness...
Heartless existed even then.
They would gather light.
Yeah, the Heartless are those without hearts.
Yeah. Kingdom Hearts Key. I like that they put the key in actual brackets.
Just in case you thought it was Kingdom Hearts 10.
Yeah, Kingdom Hearts 10.
Wait, this,
this might be the fucking 10th one for all I know.
Oh god, they would do that too, just to be obnoxious.
Yeah.
There's a traitor among us.
Oh.
Probably the snake.
Are you snakes? Are
nah, I'd say it's what the guy who's still wearing the black cloak.
I found this sniffing around.
Is that a dark Cherothy?
Sure.
Is that a nightmare?
Wait, weren't nightmares like Dream Eaters as well? Is that a Dream Eater?
From like Dream Drop Distance?
I remember them being called nightmares. Like the evil ones.
Master, did you make this? It's so cute!
Well, things are gonna get pretty,
it is pretty
hectic
adorable.
Around here soon. But this spirit Cherothy is gonna make your lives much easier. Hopefully.
Spirit?
You could say they're like cats or dogs. And they'll be your loyal pets. Every wielder will have one of these adorable little guys at their side.
Now do the minigame or you rub its tummy.
So play nice.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, right. Before I forget... If a wielder is overcome by malice, or rather, if their heart is tainted by darkness, their adorable little spirit will turn dark and become a nightmare.
So you're telling us that if we see a nightmare...
Someone has fallen into darkness.
Like in this flashback within flashback
exactly.
Here.
Yeah.
And if you don't stop this renegade spirit, it'll plant darkness in the hearts of others. And you'll have an army of nightmares on your hands. Beware.
So, if we see one of these nightmares...
I just don't trust that guy because of the fucking cloak.
Get rid of it on the spot.
What, were the tassels?
No!
Yeah.
I won't let you do that!
No wonder you ended up as the bear. You're scary.
Your point?
It's awesome.
Maybe you can growl at them.
Don't insult me!
I love you talking about that.
Come on, Osset. You won't know if it works unless you try.
Ace. Ace.
Please tell me you're joking.
Gee, I wonder if they could be, since they're all laughing.
It's not me!
That's what the guilty people say. I didn't do it.
If we all summon our spirits, then we'll know.
Unfortunately, there are countless wielders in our unions. It would be easy for any of us to summon a Cherothy that isn't a nightmare. I'm afraid that your suggestion wouldn't help us get to the bottom of this. Yeah, in that case...
Also, every wielder at this
who's
point
to
had
say
a pet.
That the nightmare you saw belongs to
apparently
us.
Apparently so. Actually, when you're playing the mobile game, you have one.
That's highly unlikely.
Oop, pulled my headphones out.
Do you
out.
Recall the tool the wielders were given in order to make them stronger?
A Keyblade?
We generally don't concern ourselves with what they have at their disposal. However... I believe those tools... Were the nightmares doing?
Wait, what are you talking
this
about?
Is your nightmare.
I know when they're equipped, they have the power to collect dark energy. But I thought we all agreed that was okay.
Collecting is fine. But using that power is the equivalent of using the power of darkness.
Wait, so why would you collect if you're not gonna use it?
It's a brilliant plan. Everyone knows that all spirits look the same, and wielders exist in
space. Wow, racist over here.
Wait, what?
There's no way to tell.
All spirits look the same, huh?
No. Everyone's already equipped their bangles.
So what now? How do we find out who's behind this?
Seeing as those bangles couldn't have been acquired
stop
by just
saying
anyone,
bangles.
I believe it's one of us here in this room.
No, Ira. I respectfully disagree. What proof do we have that the bangles are tied to the power of darkness?
So what are the bangles?
I think it's an item you get when you're playing the game. It, like, basically it's basically how you get XP in
Ira,
a sense. You kill shadows and it absorbs their energy.
Are. You've managed to plant seeds of doubt in all of us with that speech.
Yeah, you suck.
What? Did you expect the traitor to give themselves up with that accusation of yours? That was foolish.
That's a good argument, actually.
Quite enough.
It looks to me like the Master made the wrong choice.
Wait, where do you think you're going?
I'm gonna go to Hooters.
I think we're done here. I trust you'll
wings.
Keep us all updated.
Boobs.
Yes. Yes, yes, that actually sounds quite good. Let's do that.
I hope...
You know, I actually like Hooters' food.
It's okay.
It's alright.
There's a place I like in Toronto called All Stars. It's even better. Better wings, better boobs.
Yeah, okay, cool.
That didn't go as expected.
What's wrong, Ira? This isn't like you.
A lost page. Something's missing from our book of prophecies. Each of our copies were said to contain the events of the future. But this incident, well, it's nowhere to be found.
And how does this whole thing with the traitor tie together?
Like I said, it's nowhere to be found. In my book.
Ira, are you implying that someone is in possession of the missing page? And the person with the complete book is the traitor?
There is something going on, and the page is suspiciously missing from the book. It's not so far-fetched.
This is just Doctor Strange
to
all
assume
over again.
That the one who has the lost page has been turned.
Take the whole thing.
That they have fallen into the hands of darkness. Trust me.
What if you're the traitor?
There seems to be
huh?
No
I'm sort
of
thinking that's where they're going with this.
You may be onto something. I wonder, could this have been the Master's plan all along? To grant the lost page to only one of us.
We have no way of knowing.
He said he gave five of them books. Oh yeah, the other one took the suitcase.
I understand what you were saying. I promise to keep a close eye on the others. I will keep you informed, as always.
Now you're the traitor.
Sure.
Of course.
You are the snake.
After all,
you can't trust those snakes. Can't trust those snakes.
And Ira? May your heart be your guiding key.
His name is Ira, not Ira.
May your heart be your guiding key. Hearts, darkness, heart, darkness, light, darkness.
And away from darkness. Case of envy. That's her, Snakely.
So, to sum it up, I'll need you to observe the others. Easy breezy.
All right.
Beautiful cover, girl.
Like what? I said, Ira may have to take over for me. But don't be shy. Just be fair. Then do not be afraid to speak up. Even though I say observe, you'll need to be the mediator. Make sure people get along.
I understand. But without you or Lushu, to form and maintain our own unions is... It's a little unnerving, to be honest.
Oh, yeah, can you tell me why you're going to mysteriously disappear?
Lighten up a little.
Nah,
maybe
give it away.
You'll never disappear.
We don't want to ruin the surprise.
Are you Xehanort?
Wait.
Probably.
Are any of you Xehanort?
They're all Xehanort.
Go?
What? No, of course not.
I was just kidding.
Oh, I see.
Kid ding. What is this?
Look,
what joke is what?
It can be hard for everyone, but things need to keep moving forward. And you need to keep up.
Keep up.
Otherwise, you'll just get left behind, all alone. Now that you know what the future holds, Envy, what does your heart say?
That shit kind of hurts a little. My left arm's numb.
Uh-oh. Your heart be your guiding key.
My heart is attacking.
I say it all the time. You ultimately need to do what your heart feels is right.
What if my heart...
This is a strange choice for the voice actor. Right.
Yeah, I dig him, though.
It's like, it's not like, you must do...
Yeah, he's like so casual.
A few days later, everybody died.
I was wrong about Ira. I thought he would make a great leader, but he let me down. Well, what do you two think? You don't believe what Ira said, do you?
Of course not. His argument was unconvincing. It's like Envy said. He's just making baseless assumptions given the situation. There's no evidence to tie his
I think we should probably launch missiles at Syria just in case.
Stop it. Now you're just dating
Maybe
yourself.
There's something he hasn't told us.
I know.
And he needs to tell us. How dare he look at us with suspicion? We're his comrades.
I wouldn't call us comrades. Anyway, could you get to the point? I know you didn't call us here just to complain.
I want the three of us to form an alliance.
Ah, great. This always goes well.
Yep.
I knew it. I had a feeling it would come to this. So, we join forces, then confront Ira?
Confronting him is pointless. Ira won't change his mind. I know there's darkness at work. There's no question.
Darkness.
But...
No parents.
No parents.
I don't believe for a second there's a traitor among us. Unfortunately, Ira doesn't share the same belief.
No.
He's just wasting time trying to figure out who the traitor is.
Yep.
But darkness won't wait, and neither should we. We need to band together now and find a way to fight
it. Come together.
What if there's no traitor and the Master is just fucking
with
them?
Makes sense.
That's probably how it's going to turn out.
Yeah.
But by then it's too late. We've already destroyed the world.
Fight the darkness.
It was just a test.
But combining our unions? That was strictly forbidden by the Master.
He's no longer here.
I'm in. But let's be clear. The alliance is just between the two of us right now.
Call it strength of air, speed of a puma.
I don't want my union members involved.
Gula.
Do you remember that? Remember Brave Star?
No.
An 80s cartoon.
I saw the I've seen the opening of it.
Yeah. Actually, yeah. Most of the 80s cartoons, I remember the openings more than I remember any episode.
Understood. That's your choice to make.
I don't know if I could.
You should do whatever you feel is right.
Sort of like,
yeah.
He-Man or.
By the way, I said.
Brave Star, Cops.
You're in.
Cops.
I remember the intros to all of them.
Yeah, Cops is
obvious
great.
Reasons,
but I don't.
But I did ask Envy to join us.
You wanted to see me.
Hey, Snake Lady.
Gula, Ava, what are you doing here? What's the meaning of this?
Hear me out, Envy. I want an alliance among our unions. Gula here has already agreed. Will you join us? And together we can...
And disobey the Master's teachings?
We don't have a choice! Darkness is approaching, and we need to combine our strength to stand against it.
The Master bestowed each of us with a different role, and he specifically told us to keep our union separate, to maintain the balance of power.
Because that always works out so well.
He told us that any imbalance would lead to a desire for more power, which leads to darkness. I know you haven't forgotten.
Someone needs to bring balance to the Force.
Perhaps. It's you who has been tainted by darkness.
First World War. Given what
I'm
this
tainted
week is.
By darkness? Then what about you, Envy?
Yeah.
You spy on us and report everything you see back to Ira.
Oh.
You really think you have no darkness in your heart after what you did?
Because that is my role.
To observe us, yes. But not to disclose everything we say and do to Ira.
Oh.
I mean, what's the difference, really?
All we know, you and Ira could be allies. Scheming behind
our You're literally scheming behind someone else's back right now. And another girl's just like, no, don't fight. Be friends. Darkness light, darkness hurt. Memories.
Yes.
Hurt.
When will it stop? I don't want us to turn against each other.
Master Ava.
Oh, hello. Your name is Ephemer, right?
That's not a name.
Hey, can
you
I
made that
you?
Up.
None of them are names. Envy. Ooh, nice.
Why the long face?
Did something
happen? Well, my mask is built that way.
Now it's listening to the music.
Long day. Do you remember what you asked me before? About why the unions compete against each other instead of working
together.
Now that
I have a piano, I should see if I can find Kingdom Hearts sheet music.
There's some good piano tracks in the soundtrack, that's for sure.
I always wondered the same thing.
Because I have a Final Fantasy VI book.
Isn't it just because the Master said so?
I'm not that good with piano, but I can play a lot of it.
As such, we must obey. The Master said so. So it is. But lately, I've really started to wonder. You once told me that you were looking for answers. That you wanted to solve the mysteries of this world. Well, I think that's how things should be. We need to question things and
something for
ourselves. No, I'd rather just follow authority blindly. It's easier that way.
It is a lot. Really, well, is it though? Because then you end up dying.
I guess even foretellers. Oh, we all die one day.
No, not if you're mortal. Like
maybe talking about the book.
That was his whole thing. He wasn't gonna die.
Not a chance.
Aww.
But I want to know the secrets of the future.
You were trying to pull a fast one on me, weren't you?
No, just hitting on you.
No, I was joking.
He wants you. I want you to pull a fast one on me, if you know what I'm saying.
To be honest,
I know I don't know.
Wink, wink.
I think it'd be great if all the unions could work together and be friends.
You know, I made a friend from another union today.
Uh-oh.
Wasn't much of a talker. Maybe just shy. We're meeting again tomorrow.
That sounds like so much fun. Then you'd better go home and get some sleep.
Please leave me alone now. Oh, thank God he's leaving.
Well, it was nice talking to you. I don't know what's got you down, but please cheer up.
Like his hair.
Thank you.
Well, time to drown myself in this fountain.
That seems too shallow. Damn it, just lying there.
The worst happens.
Damn it.
I'll be glad to leave the future to the kids who see the world in the way that you do.
Innocence. Purity.
Man, I don't want to leave the world in the hands of children. I hate children.
Far, far away.
The children are the untainted.
My dandelions.
The unsullied.
Yeah, original sin.
Yeah, it's not that original. It's kind of overdone.
Envy.
Must be hard to read wearing that thing.
It seems Ased and Gula's unions are now allied.
So Ased is a traitor after all.
Snitches get stitches, you know.
I don't believe he is.
Why is that?
To Ased, unification is a means of gathering strength to oppose the darkness. So I believe his heart still belongs to the light.
You can do good things
for
bad reasons.
Forming alliances was strictly forbidden by the Master.
One or the other.
Yes.
Either or.
And his teachings are absolute. That's why I will try and persuade Gula to dissolve their alliance.
No.
Then I'll do it.
No. Please, let me do the talking. Your intervention will do nothing more than spur Ased's anger.
Intervention?
All right.
Sorry, I should stop commenting.
I'll leave it to you.
Hey, we gotta comment on stuff, too. That's why we're here.
Otherwise, they'll die.
Otherwise this work is no longer considered transformative.
Damn it.
I don't
want transformative. Him to get the wrong idea. That's what they're calling it. That's where they're using.
Yes.
Sure, why not? Otherwise, we're just literally just putting a movie up on YouTube.
You mean the way that everybody else does?
Yeah.
I always find it funny what they jump on, what they don't.
Yeah.
You can watch a lot of crappy-ass movies on YouTube. They don't bother to take them down.
It really depends on the company.
A few months later.
Wow, okay. We're really jumping ahead here.
Well, there's
Keyblade. I think I'm done.
Done with what?
Well, these aren't the cutscenes from the game.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think it's time to call it quits.
Well, at least the Alliance didn't kill anybody yet.
For what reason?
To put it simply, I entered this Alliance thinking we were preparing to fight some impending darkness, but it hasn't come.
So you're impatient, is
In fact... There haven't been any suspicious incidents recently, and you haven't rallied anyone else.
That's suspicious. Cause.
Yeah, but
this alliance is meaningless. Even Envy agrees.
Oh,
Envy?
Uh-oh. You weren't supposed to find out.
Is Envy the one who told you to break our alliance?
Maybe.
You're a terrible liar.
To do it, and I've already told you why.
God,
but we don't even know who the traitor is yet.
Is there a traitor?
Probably not. Is my guess.
Exactly why.
Wait, also, I thought you didn't believe there was a traitor.
Oh no, that was the only one they all thought it was.
Can't trust anyone but myself.
Don't you realize you won't stand a chance against the darkness on your own?
That's a popular animation.
Sorry,
in this
my mind's
series.
Made up.
Yeah, the sweeping arm movement. Yeah,
and then he crouches over side. Because I'm really serious about what I'm saying.
I'm throwing my word at you.
Envy, you will regret this.
The bear is angry. Don't poke the bear.
Poke, poke. Alright. Things are seem to be escalating. Fight, 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 fight. Okay.
Case of East.
No, it's a sad.
My bad.
Wait, what?
No.
Oh, this is a flashback. Okay.
Yeah.
So, what did you want?
You didn't forget, did you? You're the one who called me here.
Lighten up! I was just kidding! I didn't forget. Give me a little credit here. I was just testing you.
Right.
Now, allow me to tell you about your role.
So by taking on these black cloaks, really, Xemnas was just going retro.
I guess.
Ira's right-hand man? What do you mean?
Well, Ira's gonna be the
new leader. That's a big thing. Cults like to use, like, old-fashioned outfits to make it seem like they've got
don't disappoint.
Ancient connections.
Explain to me, Master.
It's like the Freemasons with all their Egyptian shit.
What? Is that disappointment I hear? Did you want to be leader?
Oh.
No! I mean, if you had asked me to be the leader, that's a different story, but I wasn't trying.
Yeah, you
really want to be
really
leader?
Not that convincing.
No! Wait, yes.
Well,
I know you want it, but that just isn't enough. Any chump can say,
you, here's a huge promotion. Good job!
But
I really like this guy.
Alone doesn't make a great leader. Ira needs someone like you to give him a push in the right direction.
I agree. Ira is definitely the most worthy among us. I'm sure he'll make a fine leader.
Then it's settled.
Wait, I agree that he is worthy. But why do we need a new leader, Master? Does that mean you will no longer be teaching us?
That's kind of implied.
Well, I might disappear one day.
I gotta do some time traveling. Gotta gather my other selves.
Is that what he's doing?
Well, I might disappear.
Disappear? Why? Where?
Speak up sooner if you're listening. It was embarrassing for me. Anyway, don't know if I'm gonna disappear or not. It's anyone's guess right now.
But
in any case, you need to support Ira. We both know he's quite serious.
He's doing a pretty bad job of his role,
then. Thinking and thinking and thinking behind that unicorn mask of his. So everyone will be counting on you to spur him into action.
Right.
You might not be entirely happy with your role, but just know that it's the most important one. Capiche? Hmm? Shall I elaborate? Making Ira the leader is all good in theory, but sometime later you might think, he's terrible at this. In which case, it'll be your job to step up. Who knows? Your leadership might be just what everyone needs.
Nope, failing.
And that is your true role.
Okay, see, now that's making me feel more and more like he really is setting them up for failure.
Heart yeah, it does feel like that, doesn't it?
Best
he's bouncing off things. Maybe he's trying to instigate the war?
Maybe.
It's been that is what Xehanort wanted. Since the like master what, left.
Well, it's just one of those things it's where, like, for me you make the prophecy come true. True role. Oh, geez.
Oh, okay. This seems a little extreme.
He's having anchor management issues.
This is what Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to look like, I think.
Is it?
That's yeah. Okay, I think they're using that graphics engine.
For a cutscene. Or for a gameplay.
I don't know.
Why do you get in my way?
Don't be so conceited. I'm protecting the balance. Just like the master told us to.
Symbolic.
You need to come to your senses.
Can't you just summon the Keyblade back to your hand? Isn't that a thing?
If we don't do something, light will expire. Then we won't be able to avoid the grim future that awaits.
So I better murder you.
We need to defy the Master's teachings to protect the world.
You're saying he was wrong?
He's not here anymore. I won't let his prophecy come true. I won't let
you're
the world fall into darkness.
Uh-oh.
You
made the key.
Oh, there we go. Well, okay. Some sort of water magic.
Cool.
Okay.
Ava, over here.
Envy, Ased, what's going on?
Maybe stop trying to murder each other.
I found out who the traitor is. Regrettably.
That's kind of a lie.
No, that's not true.
Well, you did try and kill her. That's technically a traitor.
Yeah, I guess.
Ava, there's no time to lose.
What are you doing? Oh, okay. Thought it was something different. Well, way to turn everyone
my
against
heart
you.
Be my guiding key.
They like saying that line a lot. Yes. It's the new hearts, darkness, hearts, darkness, light.
It doesn't mean anything, but they say it a lot.
Yeah.
Okay, so
I mean, it does mean something. I mean,
it sort of trashed the place.
Yeah.
That's not good. Where's everybody else? What is with Kingdom Hearts and empty cities?
I didn't want to render all the civilians. So, what happened? Did they kill Bear Man? Oh, another flashback. I like these little title card things they're doing. Case of whatever.
Master?
Oh, I see.
If you're busy, I can always come back later.
Sure. Oh, no, 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 stay! Now, where... Ah, here it is.
Oh, the lost page.
Oh, he was holding it in that scene before. Okay, yeah. That's what he was holding. So he had Master Toradot. Yeah.
What's this?
Go on, read it.
I said he only gave it to one of them.
This is from the Book of Prophecies.
Yep. It's a page that's not in any of your books.
And what's written here is...
Your role. You must find the traitor hidden among you, and stop them before it's too late. And in order to help you find the traitor...
I get it. That's why you gave us all different roles, isn't it? If anyone deviates from the job they were given... We can easily conclude that they are the traitor. It's brilliant.
Kind of makes sense, I guess.
Yeah.
Way to steal my thunder, show off.
Huh? This guy had fun recording his lines.
It's not fair. My plan was supposed to blow your mind with its grandeur. Your jaw should have hit the floor at my sheer genius.
I'm sorry? But was my logic flawed?
Oh, you're right. So, I guess now you've earned your time in the limelight. Even though there is a traitor, act normal and keep focused.
Now I'm getting all serious.
Trust no one but yourself.
Some things are serious and should be taken seriously.
Nah, everything's a joke. Everything's just a big joke. I'm going to send these dead rats and condoms to everyone. Oh, I'm Jared Leto.
Trust no one but myself.
Did you murder the bear man? You didn't see the fight. I'm assuming it didn't go well for the bear man.
Okay.
Oh, no. There's Bear Man.
Gula.
Do you want to know what my role is? The books we were given are incomplete. There's a lost page.
Lost page?
On that page, it is written that there is a traitor. The Master told me to find and stop that person.
I called you my comrade. But never again, Kula. It doesn't matter to me if you think I am the traitor and you want to strike me down. You knew there was a traitor and you just watched silently as we fought each other.
I mean, that was kind of the point.
I won't forgive you for that.
You can barely stay on your feet. Just give up already.
Don't you underestimate me!
Oh, here we go again.
I wish I could play these boss fights. Oh god. Bear guy won.
Please stop!
You are evil. Don't know if you know that.
I don't know if he's evil, but... It's the darkness.
In his heart.
Darkness, light, darkness. Memories.
Wait, what?
Why did it have to come to this?
I mean, you knew the end of the world was coming. Just saying. Probably best you go drown yourself in that fountain.
For the last time, it's too shallow. Last time was not a category.
Alright. What's this idiot gonna do?
Something stupid.
Something really stupid, I'm sure.
Uh-oh. Unicorn man.
Oh, yeah, we haven't seen him in a while.
Come to finish me off? And make it quick.
That's not what brought me here today.
This is where he's like, I'm actually the traitor.
I wish to fulfill the role bestowed upon me. That's all. It isn't our place to try to change the events of the future. That is not our mission. We're here to make sure that light lives on. With only 5 lights, we can't afford to lose any.
You still count me as one of the 5 lights?
Of course.
Only you could be such a good guy after everything we've been through. But hey, I guess that's one of the reasons I respect you so much. However, we still might only be 4.
I keep waiting for Unicorn Guy to turn heel and stab him.
I'm talking about Gula.
Yeah, I
He's
sort of killed him.
Using the knowledge of something called the Lost Page. He said that it contains events that are missing from all of our books. He's using it to discover and apprehend whoever is the traitor. Claims that's his role. But who knows what his real intentions are?
Well, the Unicorn Guy knows about the page, right?
Yes, yeah. Well, he was on a
What I do know is that I'll never forgive him for hiding the fact that he knew someone would betray us. That's the biggest betrayal of all.
I'm not sure if that's...
Yeah, I don't know about your logic, but...
Gula was simply carrying out his role.
I kind of understand it, but... Yeah.
Aset, I'll deal with this matter. Please keep it to yourself for now.
Understood.
I need to see that lost page.
Now he's gonna fight the other guy. And that girl's gonna be like, stop!
Tell Ira! It had to be you, because you were the only one who knew where we were hiding. Didn't you think for a second that your actions could be making things worse than they already are?
And why should that even bother you? Not only do you have your union, but you've also gathered the finest Keyblade wielders from other unions, and you're training them in a secret location, aren't you?
Yes, because that is my role!
I had no idea.
Feels like this all would have been easier if we just told you all at the same time.
We also had meet and greet and went over our positions.
I shouldn't have snapped at you either. What did Ira want?
Forget which group I joined in the mobile game. I think it might have been the unicorn one.
I sort of want to try it.
Ask me.
It's okay. It's kind of fun in like a meaningless way.
Well, like that's mobile gaming in a nutshell.
Yeah.
Oh, that makes... Okay, that's better.
I was worried he'd do something awful.
Awful.
I knew I couldn't tell him where Gula was. Then he turned around and walked away. I see. And Gula? How is he doing?
Gula's a weird name. All of these names are weird.
I don't know.
Gulag.
He's gone.
This is going to end with all of them dead.
What happened?
Oh. Look at this adorable thing that's also going to die.
He has a little purse.
Yeah.
Someone's coming. They're headed straight this way.
And it talks.
But it has no mouth.
Take care of him.
Stuffed animal.
He basically is, huh? Walking, talking, stuffed animal.
Ira?
Watch Herbie the traitor, the nicest one.
Is something wrong?
There's no traitor.
I know.
So yeah, I'm pretty sure you're
what?
Right. So.
It's meant to drive them apart.
Yeah.
Tell me
he's
where
trying
he
to instigate the Keyblade War.
But why? What are you going to do?
None of your concern.
Don't.
What?
I won't let you near him.
So that's it. All right. I'll go.
That was easy. Too easy, one might say.
Yep,
Gula, what are you doing?
Something happened?
Ira was here. He wanted me to give you up.
I knew it. It's finally come to this.
Come to what?
Everyone wants to know about the lost page.
The lost page?
Yeah. It's a page the master gave me. It doesn't exist.
Maybe you shouldn't have told anyone about it, you idiot.
It contains a passage about an inevitable betrayal. It talks about the one who bears the sigil.
Oh, is it gonna be the ex-sigil thing? Like in Dream Drive Distance?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what to make of it, to be honest.
Was that supposed to go somewhere?
My role...
Well, that was how they were. The organization was tracking Sora as they put that sigil on him.
I suspected a set and went to confront him.
All right, because that's the big reveal at the end of Dream Drop Distance is that none of it was actually the test.
Yeah.
They just pulled him out right away.
Yeah. I have enough to think about, keeping with the Master's teachings and my role.
Always walking the straight and narrow. I'm a fool for basing my actions on what is written on that lost page.
Yeah, prophecies are bad like that.
Ambiguous,
yeah. They kind of just make you fulfill them in their own stupid
ways.
Yeah,
that's the thing.
But
they're
how?
Used in literature so often.
By asking the Master.
But he's not here anymore.
When you know what the future is, you're going to make
I'm going to summon Kingdom Hearts.
What?
Then he'll have no choice but to come back.
This seems like a
Kingdom
terrible
Hearts
plan.
Is forbidden.
That's exactly why. The only way to get him back is to break the rules. If things don't change, the entire world is doomed.
Guess what? It's doomed either way.
Yeah, you're gonna doom it.
In order
with your
to go
actions.
Through with
crazy.
It, I'll need Lux.
Lux is like the
enough.
Currency in the game.
Okay.
You always do the right
it's
thing.
Like some sort of power.
Help me with this.
This is gonna fuck everything up.
Yep.
Sorry. I know you want the Master to return. But you don't know how summoning Kingdom Hearts will affect the rest of the world. The Master, he forbid it for a reason. I'm afraid I can't help you.
I see.
Then you must die.
Stabbed through the head. Just right through the ears. Cute little ears.
May your heart be your guiding key.
There's that line again. Was something wrong with your sound?
Yeah, I lost half my sound.
Oh?
Or did the sound just stop?
It did stop now.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Ghoul is on a mission to collect Lux. Ah. That explains why a set and Ear are on.
Oh god, those idiots are doing it too.
They're trying to maintain the balance.
Are you still having problems?
I only got half this segment.
That isn't the balance we were expecting to keep.
I've got both.
If everyone's collecting light,
I can still hear
for themselves. Keyblade wielders will soon turn against one another, which will lead to the Keyblade War.
Yep.
And what's written in the book, all of it will happen. Light will expire. Envy, what are you going to do?
I'll gather Lux, too. No matter what, the balance must be kept.
I have to give missions to the mobile game players to go kill things and gather Lux. The same.
We must...
It's funny, because in the story, I can just see the moments where they, like, use it to justify story missions in the game.
Yeah. You must collect Lux. We need it for reasons.
Yeah.
That totally don't involve the end of the world.
Yeah.
Okay. Back to the drowning thing.
Well, I just need someone to hold my head in place so I can get this drowning thing done. Okay. Oh, you flash back in again. Oh, yeah, I guess you never did get one.
That happens a lot.
Yeah. This series likes its flashbacks. And flash forwards, and...
Flash sideways.
Yeah.
just flashes in general.
What's written in the last page of the book is gonna happen.
As you mentioned it.
The entire world will be lost to darkness.
Wonderful.
But Master, isn't there anything we can do?
The light must survive in the hearts of children.
That's what brings me to your role. You might just be the only hope of keeping light from expiring.
I want an epic battle scene. Give it to me.
Just go out like a badass.
Give it.
Master, what is it that you need me to do?
Oh. Don't get involved in any battles. Forget the notion of unions. Find Keyblade wielders with potential and create an entirely separate organization.
They'll call it Organization
then,
13.
Like the seeds of a dandelion. Let them fly to another world.
Oh, right, she said it was her job to train Keyblade.
We'll keep the light alive.
Oh, she creates the time capsule.
You really think that I'm the right person for this?
Or whatever it is, Papa, those things you said, arc, I guess.
You're the only person for this.
We're going to send you to the Andromeda Galaxy. We're going to freeze you.
I understand.
That literally is the exact plot of, like, a Doctor Who serial from the 60s.
Oh, it's the exact plot of a lot of things, I'm sure.
It's been reused over and over
again. Today you're here to continue with your training for our mission. This session may seem like it's familiar to you, but in a world that is different. One made of dreams.
Hello, random assortment of player characters.
Yep. I like to keep it the bow tie. That's pretty great.
You are our hope.
You just pulled him right out of Dickensian London.
A war will soon wage. Those who strive to protect the light will turn their weapons on their allies for the sake of loyalty to their own unions. To be honest, I don't know how far I can guide all of you. What you must remember is that anyone can lose themselves to the darkness.
Yeah, it does, totally.
However, there will be no winners. Everything will be lost.
That girl has Kyrie's hairstyle.
Yeah.
Except all of you who are the seeds of hope. When the time comes and there is war, you mustn't fight, but instead you must fly away from here to the world outside.
Okay.
This training is to help you fulfill this crucial task.
Also, learn how to make facial expressions.
All your hands. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta teach you how to, like, do other things with your face.
Instead of looking stern.
May your hearts be your guiding key.
Yeah, you can totally dress up as characters in the game, so I'm sure that's why they did that there. Yeah. Give people different outfits and hairstyles.
And finally, looks.
Oh yeah, the one that disappeared. Lushu.
The gazing eye? It's not what it's called. Oh, what then? Actually, no name. No name. Well, gazing or not, that Keyblade does have an eye in it. My eye. Exactly.
What?
That's gross.
Oh, you think that's gross, do you?
No. Yeah, sure. Anyway,
I love this guy.
Role.
The hell?
You need to fix no that sense. To your apprentice, and then him to his.
Okay.
My eye can see the future.
Well, that is Aenor's Keyblade there, so.
Prophecies. Bingo. The fact that it exists is proof of your success. That means you've trained a worthy apprentice. Pass down that handsome Keyblade and fulfilled your role. Congratulations!
So it's the Joker.
Come on, you did a fantastic job. At least smile a little.
I haven't done anything yet.
But I haven't done anything yet. Good point. Guess you better get started. Unfortunately,
sir, you are insane.
No Book of Prophecies to keep you company either. I can't have you causing any temporal paradoxes.
Yeah, that's really bad.
We both know you'll do just fine without it.
It's for the giant gears in his office, anyway.
No, no, but they look cool.
Do I really have to go alone? What about the others?
Just decorate drops with giant gears and don't do anything.
Details, so don't sweat it. For now, you, that Keyblade, and this box need to stay out of sight. Just watch with your own eyes, and my eye, of course. As things unfold between the others.
What are the odds that it turns out that Xehanort's evil because his Keyblade corrupted him because this guy's evil? And his eyes are the Keyblade.
Oh god, I don't know.
I was just thinking that. See. Are they introducing another big bad behind the big bad?
I don't know, I mean, they've gone to the extent of making Xehanort all the same.
I really want to know.
Alright.
I'll indulge you. But this secret stays between the two of us. And you have to promise never to open
Now,
the box.
Homer, don't you eat I this promise. Pie.
Mm, forbidden donut.
Hail Hydra.
Yeah, exactly.
But why? You'll see.
Because it feels good. I mean...
Okay. I'm actually very curious about this part of the story.
Oh, this guy with his Keyblade and
his mysterious box.
Magic box and eye blade and... Oh god. So he is Sauron.
May my heart be my guiding key.
Wait, oh, is that the end?
Oh, maybe.
That might have been the end.
We haven't been here for that long.
Okay. Unless there's something after the credits, which there very well might be.
Well, I don't know, did you unlock the secret ending?
There's nothing to do to unlock the thing, though.
You had to watch it in one sitting, I don't know.
Okay. Well, now I'm curious. Now I'm just more curious about that stupid Keyblade.
Max Middleman.
Oh, Matt Mercer, I know that guy. Travis Willingham, he was Harvey Dent in that Batman game.
Master Ray Chase and all that. It was only about an hour.
Okay, well. Maybe there is something after the cutscene, because I did hear this was about 80 minutes long.
I might have been mistaken.
Maybe. Interesting. I was kind of expecting a big fight at the end.
Yeah, I was sort of hoping for that. So basically, alright. Well, maybe that's the opening to Kingdom Hearts 3.
Could be.
Keyblade War.
Do a big flashback. Opening sequence?
Because they've talked about it for the last few games.
I've heard that, like, something in this, something in Dream Drop Distance, and something in Fragmentary Passage connects the three.
Right.
But I don't know what exactly it is.
Well, okay, so he has the Keyblade with the eye. He's in his Keyblade and said that... What did he say? He said that he's going to train someone who's going to take the Keyblade.
Basically, yeah, he basically wants to keep the line of succession going.
Right. His job is to keep the line of succession going, and what's her name? Her job is to keep the worlds going.
Yeah.
The Fox thing.
I guess maybe those are the children that helped rebuild
like
the world.
Is half of the movie.
Yeah, and I think the other half is play the mobile game, assholes.
Oh, is it really?
I'm pretty sure.
I guess I'll have to play
it. But I've played
does
a whole bunch.
Does have a story?
It does, but I've played a lot of it, and it's barely gotten anywhere. Like, it seems to really dole it out really slowly. And I kind of got bored of it eventually, and like, I don't know. Hey, I think you can, like, watch cutscene compilations on YouTube. I might do that at some point.
Yeah.
We're not going to bother doing that here.
Nah.
It's not important enough. It's cool. I was fun watching this. Like, it's cool to see, and it looks nice. And
there's only two quick episodes.
And we got to see that guy make funny jokes. I like that
character. That guy's pretty hilarious.
Okay, that character's a good character.
Well, I guess he'll come back, maybe.
Or what if he's original Xehanort, and then, like, the Xehanort we know is actually just some other guy possessed by the original Xehanort, and he went and made more Xehanorts?
Sure. Also Sora.
Also Sora, yes. And
what if... No, because Xehanort came from Destiny Islands, I thought.
No, what I mean is, like, what if, like, that guy got the Keyblade?
Yeah, the Keyblade.
And then, like, it fucking possesses him.
How Xehanort got his Keyblade?
It was passed down. He didn't have it until he started training.
Right, because he escaped the islands first.
Yeah, because one of the Kingdom Hearts 3 trailers shows, like, a scene of Xehanort and fucking, what's his name? The other
Apprentice.
Yeah, like, as, like, youths, like, training in whatever their master's, like, building is, like, playing chess or something, and that Keyblade's just hanging on the wall.
Yeah.
Like, it hasn't been passed down to him yet. Yeah, I don't know. I'm very curious now.
So many more questions.
What would be Kingdom Hearts without it? They have said that Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to be the end of this entire storyline. So they do plan on making more after it, but it's the Xehanort storyline, they said, basically is going to be done.
Fair enough.
So maybe they'll answer every single thing by the end of that game, and everything will... No loose ends. Everything will be fine. Melikir Solid 4. I mean, I guess you're Solid 4 did that kind of, like, there were so many loose ends and so many questions.
Wasn't there 5?
5 was a prequel.
Oh.
5 kind of didn't need to exist. It was a good game, but, like, its story kind of did not need to be told.
I do remember that.
Yeah. And, like, 3 was also a prequel, but it was more important part of the story.
Right.
5 was kind of, I don't know. 5, yeah. I liked 5, but not for its story. Its gameplay. As for the other Metal Gear games, I love for their story, not so much the gameplay. 5 was the opposite.
Disney Interactive Studios, Square Enix. Thank you for watching.
Now, anything else? Kingdom Hearts X.
Reconnect goes to
that cover. Yeah, they're doing that Reconnect thing in the end of a lot of these. They did it for Coded, for Birth by Sleep, for Dream About Distance. Oh, wait,
the chapters.
Unlock characters. Oh, it must be like a character index.
Nope, that's it.
Just to be sure, I'm just going to make sure there's no kid movie in here, because sometimes that happens. No. Okay. Okay, well, that was interesting.
Cool.
A little anticlimactic.
Well, of course, it's got to set things up for next time.
But, you know, the funny thing is, I like their designs, and I kind of like the setting here. I wouldn't mind an actual, like, proper game set during this time period.
Oh, who knows? They might release that before they release Kingdom Hearts 3. Kingdom Hearts 2.75.
Well, regardless, we'll be back with the last part of
Kingdom Hearts 1.3 repeating.
Oh, God. Kingdom Hearts Pi.
Kingdom Hearts Pi with an actual pie symbol.
Yeah. Oh, God. You know, I would actually kind of love that. So I guess we'll be back later with Aqua's little sad game.
Yep, someday.
Yeah.
Next time.
Yeah. Whenever we can.
Yep, bye.
Thanks for watching.